Well, it's fascinating. Let's take a look at a clip from the first episode, which gives us a sense of Kalanick's power of persuasion. Let's roll that now.
This is validation of our standing as disruptors. Future drivers, you're getting them?
Got a bunch. Did you settle with the city?
Oh, no, we're not settling with the city. We are taking this city!
You sure it's okay? You know what they say about fighting City Hall.
See, this is the thing about changing the world. The world never wants to change. It's gonna dig in its heels and tell you no and try to crush you. Fortunately for us, we are in the world-changing business. At least I am. I was built for this. They wanna fight? Oh, I love to fight! You wanna know who wins fights? Whoever wants it more. And who do you think wants this more? Them?
So David, what's your reaction to that scene? You know, we see a really excited and talented and passionate leader in Travis Kalanick. What does it tell us about him, or TK as he's called in the show?
Well, yeah, that's the thing. You know, Joseph Gordon-Levitt did an amazing job embodying this character. So I was just appreciating watching his performance. But one thing we wanted to establish early on is his effectiveness running this company. You know, he got hundreds and thousands of people to follow him and to enlist in his vision. And he was charismatic, and he got people on board, and it was amazing. So we needed to set that table, if you will. And, you know, the viewer sort of jumps on board also, and it's only later that they realize that they might have signed on for things that weren't as they appeared in the beginning.